Video taken from the International Space Station documents the May 20th annular solar eclipse. While flying at about 240 statute miles above Earth, NASA astronaut Don Pettit captured the moon's shadow being cast on the planet below as the moon lined up between the sun and the Earth.